When you use the coloring pen, you must turn off the button and reset the cut length. When using the post ruler, you must turn the button on and set the length of the cut line to be reserved. Then click the confirmation button on the right. If you also need to mark the caper and crop it, fill in the mark length. Then click the button to open it. Go back to the settings screen. Then set the cut length.